Hello and welcome to the family entertainment edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I'm sure you're keen to get into that hot seat, so let's get started. Okay, let's take a quick check on the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, and each of you will need to choose adult or junior questions. Then, for the first time ever, you'll be able to choose the type of questions you'd like to answer. There are three categories: general knowledge, entertainment, and sport. Simply choose one and stick with it. All you need to do then is answer the 15 questions that stand between you and a virtual £1 million. As always, you can walk away at any time, and there are the usual three lifelines available to you. Ask the audience, 50-50, and phone a friend. If you make it all the way to a million, you could be jetting off on a luxurious family holiday by entering our competition. So grab your remote control and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. So, you want to answer the traditional general knowledge questions. Good choice. Let's see how far up the money tree you can go, starting with five questions to get you up to £1,000. Take a look at question number one. A good start. That's the right answer. A nice easy question for £200. Very good, that's right. Now, you've not used any lifelines, so they are still all available if you need them on this £300 question. You're right, well done. Let's get you up to £500 with question number four. Very well played, that's the right answer. This is the last chance that you could leave us with absolutely nothing. Please don't do that. Here comes question number five. Very well done, that's the right answer for £1,000. That's what I like to see, five correct answers and £1,000 safely in the bank. This is where things hot up a little bit though, as we try and turn that £1,000 into at least £32,000. Here comes question number six. Now remember, you still have all three lifelines remaining. Well done, you just won yourself £2,000. Very well done, you've yet to touch any of your three lifelines, and a correct answer here will win you £4,000. Lots of luck, here comes the question. Very well done, that's the right answer, you've just won £4,000. Well, I like games like this. You're on £4,000 and you have all three of your lifelines still intact. You are just three questions away from the next milestone. And the first of those questions is worth £8,000 and is coming up now. Very well done. That's the right answer and it's worth £8,000. Okay, things are getting a little bit more serious now. £16,000 is a lot of money. And that's how much you can win by giving me the right answer to question number nine. The drop, if you get this wrong though, has gone up to £7,000. So think carefully before you give me an answer. Okay, let's see if going 50-50 will help. The computer is going to take away two wrong answers and leave you with just the two to choose. I have to ask you if that is your final answer. So, you took away a couple of wrong answers, and it's helped you win £16,000. Right, this is a very serious moment. You have £16,000. If you do get the next question right, you'll definitely be leaving with no less than £32,000. Give me a wrong answer, though, and you have to take a drop of £15,000. Not good. I really do wish you the very best of luck. Here comes question number 10. So, you've chosen to phone one of your friends. Now, choose one of them to help you.
Oh, no. I don't think I know the answer. It could be C, but that's just a guess, really. Sorry.
It's a tricky old question, this one. Neither of you seem to know the answer, really. Are you going to take their crumb of advice and go for C, or stick your own neck out and have a guess? Well, you risked £15,000 on this question. Will you regret it? I doubt it. You've given me the right answer, and it's worth £32,000. So, you must be feeling pretty pleased with yourself, and rightly so. £32,000 is now the very least amount you'll be leaving the game with. We'd love you to turn that into £64,000. You can do that by giving me the correct answer to this next question. You still have one lifeline available should you need it. Lots of luck. Here it comes. You have just won £64,000. Amazing, brilliant. £125,000, it's a lot of money, and it's what I could be giving you if you can give me the right answer to the next question. You do stand to lose the £32,000 you've just won if you do give me a wrong answer, though, at this point. Here comes question number 12. Well, there's no going back from this point. You've given me your final answer. I'm ripping up your virtual check for £64,000 and replacing it with one for £125,000. It's the right answer. You could be about to lose £93,000 if you give me the wrong answer to this question. If you give me a correct answer, you'll win £250,000. Now, I would much rather that happened. The very best of luck to you. Let's have a look at question number 13 of a possible 15. Right, this is serious business. You've just decided to play on a question for £250,000. I can tell you, it's the right answer. You are £250,000. Well, things are still going very well indeed. You just keep giving me the right answer and I keep handing you bigger and bigger and bigger sums of money. I do have even more money that I could give you, starting with a virtual check for £500,000, but only if you can answer this next question. You just risked £218,000. You had £250,000. You now have 500,000. Amazing. You are one of our biggest ever winners. Well, I'm not sure I've ever asked someone the million-pound question without them having already used up all of their lifelines, but you do now have a real chance to take out the million. And you might as well take advantage of the lifeline situation, even if you are sure you know the answer. Let's hope in just a few moments' time we will all be celebrating. Here comes your 15th and final question. This famous building can be found in which Indian city? Mumbai, Agra, Chennai, Delhi. Aha, audience, time for you to get involved and help win us a bit of cash. Have a look at the question and vote A, B, C, or D on your keypads. All vote now. Not the clearest audience result we've ever had. The majority think A, but it's close. I think we'll leave it up to you. And I have to check that you are really going to play this question. Is this your final answer? Amazingly, you've decided to play the million-pound question. Now, you could have walked away with £500,000, but instead, you are walking away with £1,000,000. You're a winner. Fantastically well done. Not only have you won £1,000,000, you've also got the chance to enter a draw to win a fantastic, all-expenses-paid family holiday. Just text the winning code to the number on your screen. Very well done, and thanks for playing the Family Entertainment Edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?